The Lord's Supper. It was the evening before Jesus was to be crucified that these things happened which are in our lesson today. Jesus sent Peter and John to make ready the supper, that they might eat it together. He said to them, "When you get to the city of Jerusalem, a man will meet you, carrying a pitcher of water. Follow him and stop at the same house. Tell the man of the house that the master told you to ask him where the guest chamber was in which he could eat the Passover with his disciples. He will show you a large upper room, furnished. In that room make all things ready." It all happened just as he said, and they prepared the supper. When Jesus and the 12 disciples sat down, he said to them, "Take this and divide it among yourselves, for I say unto you, I shall not drink of the fruit of the vine until the kingdom of God shall come." And he took bread and gave thanks, and gave the bread to them, saying, "This is my body which is given for you, do this in remembrance of me." After supper he took the cup and passed it to them, saying, "This cup is the New Testament in my blood, which is shed for you.